friends, in continuation of kinds of adverbs, today we will discuss adverb of place. Adverb of place describes where the action occurred or performed. It answers the question where. Let's see some examples. I looked everywhere for my book. I looked for my book, but where? Everywhere I looked my book. My mother is sitting outside. Outside is telling or describing location where the mother is sitting. Next, he lives here. Where does he live? Answer comes here. The guest room is upstairs. Upstairs is telling the place of the guest room. So, everywhere, outside, here, upstairs, all are example of adverb of place. Thank you. Have a nice day.